asleep and I can barely breathe. Promise not to